I now have the proud privilege to invite the architect of today's summit, the 2 days Global AI Summit, Honorable Minister for IT, Industries and Legislative Affairs, Mr. D. Sridhar Babu Garu, to deliver his address.
A very good morning to all, and welcome to our proud state of Telangana and to the city of Hyderabad. Our Honorable CM, Sri Revanth Reddy Garu, the esteemed guests on the dais, the esteemed guests of the dais, friends from the media, and the fellow innovators who have joined us for this Global AI Summit. I welcome you all. Today, as we gather at this Global AI Summit, we stand at the threshold of a new era where artificial intelligence will redefine the way we live, work, and also we dream. Our state of Telangana, with its unwavering commitment to technology and innovation, is not just participating in this revolution. We would like to lead, and we are going to lead it. This is an imperative statement, not from me, but it's from Honorable Chief Minister and from the people of Telangana, and also the best brains and the best gray matter what we have in the state of Telangana. As everybody knows and everybody has seen, Telangana has always been a land of vision and progress. From our early days as a state, we have set ambitious goals and achieved them with determination and the clarity of purpose. As our state stands as a beacon of growth, with an 11.3% year-on-year economic growth rate and the projected gross state domestic product, GSDP, of US dollars of $176 billion, with highest per capita income in the country at $4,160 US dollars, Telangana commitment to the prosperity of every citizen is evident. Our vision is to elevate Telangana into a $1 trillion economy in the near future, as the dream and the vision set by our Honorable Chief Minister. In this context, our journey into AI is not just a natural progression. We would like to take a bold leap into the future. According to the NASSCOM, has told by Mohan Reddy Garu, this NASSCOM 2024 AI Adoption Index 2.0, India's AI market is on the steep upward trajectory, expected to grow at a rate of 25% to 35%. Compound annual growth rate over the next 3 to 4 years. Telangana, we would like to place and position ourselves to harness this growth. This collaborative approach is essential for creating a framework that is both innovative and ethically sound, ensuring that AI serves the greater good while safeguarding the individual rights and societal values. To further enrich this process, we will invite AI experts from across the globe to work with us in shaping these policies. This will be complemented by engaging a broader global community, academia, industry, and the public to crowdsource the ideas and also the solutions. This approach of us will allow us to stay at the forefront of AI advancements as we continue to update our policies based on the insights and development from in and around the world. We will also implement the stringent regulations to prevent the misuse of the AI technologies, such as deepfakes and AI-driven misinformation, thereby protecting individuals, institutions, and democratic processes. We would like, in this manner, we would like to take the help of, you know, the premier institutions of law. The VCO here, Mr. Krishna Devaraya is here, and we would like to sensitize ourselves in framing and regulating the policy framework from around the globe. Additionally, we will democratize data access by making anonymous government data widely available, fueling AI innovation while ensuring stringent data privacy and security measures. Infrastructure alone, however, as said by our special CS Jayesh, is not sufficient to drive the innovation we aspire to achieve. This is why we are forging partnership with leading universities and the corporations to ensure that the AI research in Telangana is deep and broad, fostering an environment where ideas can flourish and transformed into real-world solutions. We would like to support AI-driven workforce transformation. We would like to promote AI literacy and public engagement. We shall ensure accountability in AI deployment. We will combat AI-driven misinformation. We shall leverage AI for sustainable development. We are taking the Japan's example of balancing innovation with ethical AI. We would like to also see, you know, not only Hyderabad, our Chief Minister, Mr. Revanth Reddy, and our government vision is to see that we make all our 33 districts in Telangana as growth engines, which shall be contributing to our overarching goal of becoming a $1 trillion economy in the near future and $3 trillion economy in the next decade. This is not just a vision, not a dream. It is a plan backed by strategic investments, robust infrastructure, and unyielding focus on innovation. This is more than our goal. It is our collective destiny, a future where every citizen benefits from advancements we pioneer and where Telangana stands as a global beacon of progress and innovation. In line with our Honorable Chief Minister, we are establishing the AI city, artificial intelligence city, on a 200-acre site near Hyderabad, dedicating an ecosystem for AI research, development, and also their applications. This is an ambitious project, I do agree. But we are committed, and we will place Telangana at the heart of the global AI innovation, solidifying our state as a technological powerhouse. While this AI city takes shape, we are ensuring that AI-driven companies can commence operations quickly by partnering with, you know, WTC, the World Trade Center, Shamshabad, offering 2 lakh square feet of world-class office as an interim measure, ever north. This strategic initiative not only accelerates the establishment of AI companies in our state, but also lays the groundwork for further expansion in AI city once it is ready. The AI city will be cradle for groundbreaking advancement, but our vision doesn't stop here. AI city will host the premier R&D institutions, the best and the oncoming AI product companies, and also we shall see that the startups, the innovation takes place in AI city. And also we will be establish a AI school of excellence in this AI city of us. Finally, our AI policies will be designed to evolve with technological advancement, shall ensure that our frameworks remains relevant and effective in addressing emerging challenges, opportunities in AI. Together, you're all here. We will not just transform our state, we will redefine what is possible, making AI work for everyone and setting new standards for economic and technological excellence on the world stage. With this, I welcome you all. Hope your next 2 days of the session will be bright, will be useful, will be informative, will be dedicated for the growth of the AI industry, for the growth of AI innovation, and the excellence in AI research shells and should start from here, and your deliberations and discussions for the next 2 days will go a long way in the channels of our history. With this, I would like to conclude. Thank you.